So, hey guys, thank you so much for tuning in to Simply Steph. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Stephanie. I'm the host of this channel, and I will be your host for however many minutes it takes to go over this Macy's Beauty Box. And if you are returning, welcome back, guys. Mwah, love you. So, yes, like I just said, the Macy's Beauty Box, what a surprise. Did not know this was coming. I was sitting here getting ready for my day, and the mail lady knocked on the door. I got up and she's like, I think you were waiting for this. And oh my gosh. Yeah. So if you want to see what this is all about and why I'm so surprised, keep on watching. Hey guys, please remember to subscribe if you have not. Rate the video thumbs up and turn on your bell so you're notified each and every time I upload. Thanks. So yes, guys, thank you so much for being here. If you are new here, allow me to just quickly run down what we do on this, channel. It's a beauty, sorry, I'm looking for my scissors. It's a beauty channel, primarily unboxing, but we do try-ons. Like, I want to test the products out that we get in the boxes. Also, it's a positive beauty channel. Anything I can do to help you, feel better about yourself and be a more confident person, I want to do it. And sometimes I approach things and make you feel better by, you know, laughing or because I'm a silly person and, you know, I don't mean to be silly. It's just who I am, I guess. And so there's that. Yeah, I was just getting ready to go out and then the mailman dropped this. She knocked on the door and I'm like, oh my God, yay, okay. So the thing why I'm so surprised is it's just really crazy. I wasn't supposed to get this, but again, back to what I was saying, ADD. If you want to be more part of this channel, then by all means, please comment down below what you want to see. More of, less of, differently, I'm all for that, okay? No problems, you're not going to hurt my feelings, whatever. Just, you know, drop a comment because I want to incorporate more of what you want to see. All right, so Macy's Beauty Box, yes. I did not get billed for this. What I did get was an email saying this box was going to be delayed. And then I went on the MSA site and it said people were commenting that they had gotten an email saying that they weren't getting it. So I just assumed I wasn't going to get it because I hadn't gotten billed. Well, this came, I just checked my account and sure enough, I did get billed. So let's jump right into it. I opened it up. Now, if you don't know about Macy's Beauty Box, I will tell you very quickly and I will leave everything down below. It is a beauty subscription box. One of the last ones around, guys. It is legit $15.60. And I think it's a cute box. I mean, some boxes are better than others, like any subscription, you know. And, yeah, I just like it. So, it took me a long time to get it, you know. And now that I've gotten it, I might as well share it. So, you usually get deluxe size, sample size. Every now and then, you may get a full-size product. Sometimes there's a bag, which we do have in this one. Kind of is like Ipsy in a lot of ways, but then there sometimes they have themed bags, which I don't know if this is one. Oh, this is Beauty Essentials. This is what it looks like right there. Okay, not too much because it shows you what the products are. So, yeah, and it comes with a little booklet, and I believe it gives you the full-size prices here. I'm going to definitely need my glasses. So it comes like in a wrapped up in some paper, unless there's something big that's on the outside. But for the most part, everything is in here. And like I said, I want to say like 5 to 6, 7 products maybe sometimes. I don't know. But again, I will leave a link to the website down below. You can just pop over there and check it out for yourself. Okay. Wow. Always a lot of tissue. That's the one thing I got to say. Always a lot of tissue. All right. So, this has a $111 value, they're saying. Now, we're going to see. Okay, so the first thing is, well, let's do that last. All right, so this one. Sundari. This is Sundari. This is chamomile eye oil. Okay, so what does this do? Best-selling blend of nourishing plant-based ingredients, smooth skin, and improves its texture to combat fine lines and wrinkles. $49 value. I don't know if this is $49. See, and then it gives the web ID number, which is actually the product number. So if I was to go on Macy's Beauty Box or Macy's.com and punch in that number that they have, which I will show you right here, right on top of my nail. See, web ID number. Okay. So you would punch that in and right in the search bar and this product would pop up. Now, I don't know if this is a full size. It doesn't say. It says place one drop on your fingertip and gently press around the eye orbital. So there I'm liking that again.
Its key ingredients are jojoba oil, avocado oil, chamomile, and aloe vera. Liking the aloe vera, and I'm liking the jojoba. All right, so $49. Now, I don't, like I said, I'm not sure. I'd have to look it up, but we're not editing this video, guys. Okay, just so you know. Then the second thing is from a brand I do like. This is Caudalie. But I do have this one. Now, is this the same thing? Vino Serum SOS. Okay, this is a different one, but I do have that one. I got this in Allure, I think. Or maybe it might even be in the Macy's Beauty Box. I'm not sure. This one is a lightweight wonder. Vino Perfect Serum. Lightweight wonder is great for all skin types and loaded with grapevine sap. It's basically wine for your face. Okay. Put those dark spots on notice and get ready for a brighter, more even skin tone. $79. Well, we know this isn't $79. I don't think so. Although this little bitty one was hella expensive. Just saying. Key ingredient, olive squalene and viniferine. That's what it says. Okay, so there you have that one. And there are, these usually have safety seals on them, guys. Yeah, so I'm not going to open. I am working on so many things. Actually, I'm not working on things. I put stuff on hold because I'm doing a regimen on my face. That's coming. I'm excited. Okay, so next one is Elemis, which, you know, Elemis, like I always say, just in my BoxyCharm video, last video out, they're hit or miss with me. Sometimes I like them, sometimes I don't. Depends. Now, this is the papaya enzyme peel, which I have heard about this. This is just a little guy. It's a deluxe sample. 15 mils, which is like half an ounce, okay? So, what has natural fruit enzymes and makes your skin feel like you just left the spa? This gentle gem with a nourishing milk protein, vitamin E, and marine algae for exfoliating without abrasion and mega hydration. $45 for the full size. Papaya, pineapple, and bladder rack. I swear, it's there, trust me. Yeah, I don't know. The one thing I'm afraid, marine. Stuff that has like Dead Sea whatever minerals tends to make me itch. I don't know if it's in my head. I don't know what it is. I think I may have this already in this size too. I think when I swap, somebody put it in as extra. I'm not sure, but we'll see. And yeah, if not, I'll probably put this. I can't swear. I may try it, but you know, if I do, I'll surely let you know if it made my face itchy, okay? And now we have one of my favorite brands right here. This is First Aid Beauty Ultra Repair Cream. Now, I do have this, and I will not be opening this because I have a very large one. Well, it's not very large. They do make it in tubs, but I don't have that. I have a larger size, like, squeezy thing, and it's this right here. Troubled skin, help is on the way. Some of these things. Okay, this rich, fast-absorbing moisturizer delivers immediate relief and long-term hydration for dry, distressed skin and eczema. Also fights the visible signs of aging. $34. Now, I do believe that's for, this is a 1 ounce size, so this is a very good size. The one I have, I believe, is a little bit bigger or very well, no, it's a little bigger because the bottom is different, but yeah. So there you have that. And again, I don't know if this is, well, it's definitely not. $34? I don't think this is $34. But anyway, the full size is $34, okay? Okay, what am I missing? Are you crapping me? Oh, no, here it is. I am missing something. Oh, no. Yes, I am. Okay, guys, that's not fair. Really? They sent me a box missing a product? Oh, no, not. Why does this happen to me? I swear it's not here. No, let me just check the paper. No, it's not here. No, and I sat it right there. I don't see it. Unless I'm not seeing it. Anyway, no. And there's no oops in this box. There should have been an oops. If sometimes they'll replace, you'll get a little paper saying, oops, and we ran out of the product you was supposed to be in the box, but we're sending you this. And we know you'll like it. Yeah. No, that's my Derma Blend powder. Okay. Anyway, what I don't see in here is the... No, I'm sorry. I'm fibbing. Here it is here. Oh, I didn't get the perfume, but I'm okay with that. Well, yeah, I didn't get the perfume. They didn't send me the perfume. Why? I don't know why. Oh, no, it's in here. Oh, I'm lying. Okay, I need to be quiet and open things. I don't really want to open this because I would never send this out because you could get in trouble. And the post office absolutely asks you if you put things like perfume in there. And I always say no because I would never do that. So if you don't get one in your box, don't be surprised. Okay, so anyway, so I'm going to leave this like this, and I'm just going to kind of pull it out. This is the Perricone MD, Hypoallergenic CBD sensitive skin therapy soothing hydrating eye cream. Oh, I'm excited about this. I do have, where is it? Oh, over there. Their cold plasma eye stuff that I'm almost done with. I darn near used the whole bottle. Didn't really see much of a difference, but you know, hey, that could be me. I don't know. This one is, I can tell you right off the bat that this is going to be an expensive product because I know the brand. It says formulated with CBD without 26 known allergens. Okay, that's awesome. Fragrance, sulfates, silicones, and parabens, to name a few. This rich cream hydrates and soothes the most sensitive skin around your eyes. $72. There you have it. Whoops, sorry. And that is for, I believe, the full price. This cannot be a full price. No, this is only 0.25 ounces. Usually, water eye creams, like half, 0.5 ounces, which is like a half an ounce. Sometimes an ounce. I have a few that are an ounce over here. But this is like a quarter of a size. So if a full size is 72, I don't know how much it would be. I would have to look it up on the website. But it says 99% pure cannabidiol. Cannabidiol? If y'all know about that. I don't. CBD, this short for. And Bisabolo. Bololo. Okay, I can't say. Hang on. Bisabol. LOL. It ends with LOL. That's all I know. I can't say that word. Sorry, guys. And marigold extract. So there's the key ingredients. Now, in here, you do have, in addition to the fresh botanical scent, which is this puppy right here, it is a spray. No, I would not like this. I'm not even going to spray it because I don't know why. There's just something in there I don't like. It does come in this little cute packaging. What does it say? Keynotes are violet leaves, water lily, and water mint. It smells like sandalwood to me, but okay. In addition to the fresh botanical scent, dewy flower petals, and airy musk. See, I'm not a flowery person when it comes to perfumes. I like clean, crisp scents, fresh. Citrus, you know, that kind of thing. So this would not be up my alley. This brand is all about eco-responsibility and reducing waste. A bonus reason to fall in love with clean fragrances. That's the name of the brand right there. But this, it got down in here. That's what it was. It was hiding in there. Doesn't belong in there, but it was in there anyway. It was hiding out, tricking me. And then we have, of course, the bag. Okay. Oh, and I'm sorry. The it says full price for this. It's $44 for, I guess, a bigger bottle or whatever. But we also have this bag, which I kind of like. I like burlap. I don't know. I mean, I wouldn't wear it or anything, but for, like, bags and stuff. Well, yeah, burlap bags, right? And this is cute. I would definitely, like, you know, one of my giveaways or what have you. Well, it's a little rough, but, I mean, of course, we have the silicone pack. I have to hide from Carly because that's very dangerous. You know, guys, you do know to keep these away from your animals, right? Okay. And then it is there's the bag. It says, what is it? Beauty Essentials, and it is a drawstring. I like that. So let's recap really quickly what we got in this box. So we got the Perricone MD Hyperallergenic CBD Eye Cream, which I'm excited about. I'm going to put it in the bag, okay? Then we got the fragrance, which I'm not going to be, I can smell it. I can smell it through here. And if I can smell it through here, that means it's heck really strong, and I've never seen this before. It's got the little clasp. See it right there? There you go. See that? And then you pop it right in there. That's pretty ingenious. It kind of keeps it in there. See? So now it's attached. Okay? So we have the fragrance, and then we have from First Aid Beauty, the Ultra Repair Cream, which I do use. This is like a salve, like more. I don't know. It's a bit thicker than like your ordinary cream. We have that. And then we do have the Caudalie Vinyl Perfect, which I am excited about trying this. I really am. I have the serum, and now I have the Radiant Serum. So there you go. And also Elemis, on the fence about this one. And then this one here is the Sundari Chamomile Eye Oil. Listen, guys. I am all about putting oil under my eyes, and I'm going to tell you why, because I'm hecka dry. Hecka dry. Okay, so there you have that. All right, guys, so that is my Macy's Beauty Box for the month of February. Right on, you know, under the wire, they got it in there. I should be getting charged for March very soon, so we'll see. I don't know. They were a little backed up, I guess, but I got it, and that's what matters, and I'm happy, and I do like the items in here, so pretty cute, you know. And then again, you get the $5 off coupon. So that's really not bad. And you do get that every single time. So, All right, guys, so I want to get this up on YouTube, so I will say to you, thank you for tuning in. Please remember to rate the video thumbs up. Please subscribe if you have not already. Turn your bell on so you're notified, and that way you will be made aware of my videos and giveaways and winners and whatnot. And also, please try and share me out if you can. I know you guys are really super great with that. Look where we are, guys. We top 600. Like, thank you to all Jazz's people who are over here. You are now my family members, and that's awesome. Please stick around. I got a lot of good stuff coming. Yeah, so with all of that being said, just remember that if you are blue, please reach out. Don't hold it in, guys. It does more damage when you hold something that's bothering you in. The more you talk about it, the less power you give it. You know, it's been my experience anyway. Also, if you see somebody that you think may be going through something, ask them, you know, hey, how you doing? And then, you know, listen when they speak. Be their sounding board for them, okay? Wow, I'm not trying to edit, so this is going to be all over the place. And the most important thing with all this crazy mixed up word we're going through is be safe. Until the next one, guys. See ya.